went to school for engineering and specifically studied environmental engineering. And even though I worked in the private industry before, it was really important for me to go somewhere where I can kind of give back and really be tangible in what I was doing. So that's why I chose the Forest Service. And during my master's, I actually was able to research a part of the forest. So I was super excited to be able to join the Angeles after I completed my master's. What I'm doing is to try and make the forest more accessible and to really help people recreate responsibly when they're out here, whether it be making sure a water system is functioning properly or making sure hazardous waste is getting off the forest so then no one comes upon it, whether they be a citizen or an animal. Just about making the place safe so then others will be able to enjoy it in the future. It was really surprising to me the different types of people that I got to work with. Or in the past, I'd only worked ever with engineers, really. And being at the Forest Service, I got to work with every type of person, whether they be in fire, they be involved in recreation, whether they're a botanist or biologist. So kind of the interplay that I get to do with all my coworkers on a day-to-day basis is really cool and kind of gotten me to see things in a different way than just engineering.